Hi. Typical day for a photography student would involve lots and lots of brainstorming and just creative thinking and planning, and depending on what project you're working on or what module it is for, booking a studio, working in the studio, finding models, finding an assistant, makeup artist, whatever it is that you need to do. So it's a lot of planning and a lot of taking photos. So the environment in the classrooms are great. We are a pretty small class, and which has really helped us to get close, and we're really supportive towards one another, and there's not a question that's considered to be stupid, which is very nice. Like, it's a very relaxed environment, and I feel like we're all very good at giving each other feedback and helping each other out and just supporting each other. There's a couple of things that I didn't expect to learn. One thing was to work with analog photography, which I really found interesting, to work with film and processing our own film and working in the darkroom. And also one thing that I did not expect to learn that was really good and really helpful was the theoretical classes that we'd had. The faculty here at Griffith, they are very, very good, very supportive and very helpful. One thing that I really appreciate is that our lecturers are working photographers, so they're in the industry, which is really great, because then we can get proper answers to questions about the industry. If you get a freelancing job, or if we want to submit to a competition or like whatever, they're there to help out, and they know what they're talking about because they do it on a daily basis. The possessions project was a project that we did the second semester of first year, and the whole class got the same brief, so we all had to make a project for the theme that was possessions. And I thought about this for a long time. I changed my idea a couple times, but then in the end I ended up doing the project on my own body, and feel very happy about that decision. And it was really a fun experience and very challenging, because it was a bit tricky to photograph myself and so on. But it was really interesting to see the results that we got, because all the people in the class did so differently. And that was really interesting, because that was the first real project where we all had the same theme, where we all had to do the same kind of like approach, even though we all did completely different. I feel personally that I definitely think this course prepares me for working in the photography industry. I feel like we get to practice so many different styles, so that we are pretty well prepared for whatever job we apply for. And it's also great because the lectures are really pushing us to do things that we want to have in our own portfolio. Because now in second year, the briefs are a bit more free than it was in first year, because they want us to build a portfolio. They want us to do what we want to do. So I definitely feel prepared. And I also feel like during these years, we definitely get the right kind of guidance to be able to go out and look for jobs and stuff.